I think there really is something to examining thoughts. Mm-hmm. And, you know, at some point you get into it and you're like, this is not real. You know what I mean? I can be greater than this thought, and I can allow it. I cannot fight it. But then I can also, like, eventually move it out of the way.
Mm-hmm.
Just knowing that is a really powerful thing.
Yeah.